on today's video, we will be unboxing Ross Halo. Yeah, we'll be unboxing these and then keeping the box. But let me just, oh, there it is. Found the opening. So you guys can see how I open it. Sometimes these stink. It's not working. Oh crap, so just broke. Yeah, the scissors evidently broke last time. I don't know who broke it, but why is this thing not opening? Alright, let me just get it to the let me get a knife. Come back with a knife. Yes. All right, let's find a different opening. Okay. Oh my. There we go. This time I opened on the bottom like a retard. Oh, Lord have mercy. This thing is heavy. There's how it looks like. But before we get into the figures, and plus we get a base set. We get a whole base set in the back. Dang, that's crazy. I set y'all up for you too. Oh god. Well, we'll get to the base set later. I want to get to the figures and the other stuff. Yo, these are really good for like videos. The dog barge, dude.
Get out. What are you?
Oh yeah, I got a present for you too.
Alright.
It's by the TV.
I get it.
Cousin and brother. So hot, sweet shoe. Oh my god. Oh, there we go. Ooh, I like these little thingies. Yeah, these would you like, you know, put your figure, I mean, not your figure, you put the guns and stuff. Yeah, it comes with two. Okay. Yeah. That's really cool, you know? I mean, I haven't seen those. Oh, and then it comes with a little gun. And it goes on here. Oh my god, that's really actually pretty dope. This right here. And then it comes with, what the heck is this? What the heck is this? That's really good. And then it comes with another Glock. The 490 disconnected. Alright, just kidding. Yeah, this is when you be on the floor, you, you know, shoot people with that. Dang, I really do like this. Oh my god. Look at that. That is so beautiful. Dang, that's really nice. Then here we go with the two thirds. And then we'll get to the figures. We get another one of these. But this one's totally different than this one. Yeah, that one's blue. Then this one comes with a gun, and then this one comes with another gun. Now we're going to get to the figures. I'm going to start with the big one first.
What a
This. Oh my god, I like this one. This one's pretty cool. Oh, did I show you guys the back of the packaging? The back of the packaging comes with Master Chief, and I need to get some more figures like that. Master Chief is one of my favorite figures. You know, this guy, this guy looks like a good bad guy. No lie. You go like, Hah! Like, this could be a good bad guy, you know, on my, you know, fighting and stuff. Yeah, this is a high quality, good figure. What I'm not really good to is these figures are like pretty. It's pretty. I'm not gonna say in a bad way, but figures like these, they're really good because you know how like those figures are. Yeah, those figures are really good. And this guy, oh my god, this guy is so little. He looks big in a box, but this guy is really little. Dang. Ross can make us some... I mean, Ross don't have figures, but... Dang, what the heck is wrong with this guy's hand? It's weird. Like, should put hot water and then start messing with it, but... But dang, look at this guy. I mean, he has flexible joints. I mean, I don't have Goku on me, but for the size of this guy, I mean, I gotta give it a maybe like a 7 out of 10. Because the high quality of the figures they make, it's like people are like, you know, trying to break their figures. But for a lot of people that's out there, it's really true though, because figures like these, I know Halo made Mega Bloks, but, oh see, it doesn't have a name on here. Yeah, but compared to these two, I'll give this one like an 8 out of 10 and then 7 out of 10, because this one's like, doesn't have like a lot of joints, but this guy, he has a lot of good joints. Like, yeah, this guy, he has a lot of good joints to it, but you gotta get another figure and then boom and that. Oh, see that? Let me see if I can put it back in there. Yes, some figures are willing to do that to you. Once you're trying to like pose them like a certain way. There we go. There. You know, I mean the lighting's on the camera side. So yeah. You know, I'm gonna like pause the video and then flip it around. Or should I like let's see first. Yeah, and I'll try to like, I don't want to break the box, but I really have to. You know, because, you know, people want to keep the box. Oh, there we go. There we go. We got a piece. Oh, God. Dang, but we got the pieces to it. Yeah, this thing's all break. Really quick. Oh my god. Alright. Dang, these things are really break. Oh, I get it. Cause you could get to switch these around. See, oh my god. This is actually really cool. You can switch them around. I don't know. Alright, you can mix and match these. That's really cool. I didn't know Halo figures could do that. I mean, I like them by color. Because once you have them by color, it's not that really to play around with. But these... I mean, you can mix and match these. I didn't really know you could do that. Gosh, I have to look up some stuff. No. But, yeah. There we go. We got all of them mixed and matched together. Yeah. Well, not mixed and matched. But we got all those pieces together. And then, dang, this is really cool. It comes with a base plate. And how do you put this thingy on here? No. Is it like that? Should it be like this? Should it be like this? I don't know. See, I get quiet for like a second. But this could be have to be there. I don't really know what to do, but at least I got it. Okay. Alright. Where's that other figure? Oh, there we go. I don't know the names of them because I can't, because there's like little letters. Like a little bit letters. Yeah. And yes, I'm alive. I re-see myself. Alright. Alright, let me, like, switch this guy around.